Resort, Montana. Doing a little skinning uphill today. It's really warm. It's 20. Last week was minus 30. So 50 degrees warmer feels like summer. I'm hardly wearing anything. Got this Dayglow running top, lightweight smart wool under it, and that's it. Should be plenty. A little bit of exciting news. I'm going to the hardware store tonight. I have a plan. I have a vision. I even drew a picture on a napkin. If all goes according to plan, tomorrow things should look very different. Now, I designed a plan A and a plan B. Now, it's possible that we end up executing on an A-B hybrid. Not really a C, just pieces of A and B. But you'll have to tune in and see what I'm talking about. Pretty hard today. It's gonna go slow. This new powder, you gotta watch your footing. A little slippery. Just completed the prologue. Gets you warmed up before you head up there. Thank you. up here. This is one of the steepest sections after that red diamond in the fog. It's under control. 148. It's pretty good. Feel it when your shin hits the tongue harder, that it's pitched up. Slipping a little. Thank you. careful here or you will slide backwards. Getting to this flat traverse, because then it's just that one pitch. I was just thinking, how many times do I have to do this before I start with confidence? I always do it. It's never if. I mean, my times are consistent. But every day I start, and I'm like, man, just today I'm gonna fail. And I never do. Same in distance running. Yeah, I get injured. I roll an ankle. But energy-wise, fitness-wise, I'm working on that confidence. Now, don't get me wrong. My attitude is, I can and will do anything. Maybe it's more like confidence. Well, I feel good about the effort. Well, I feel like it was hard. That's more what it is. It's not an if I can do it. It's just how am I gonna feel doing it. Heart rate 159, pushing it up this last little bit. Makes no sense. I just keep stopping. Oh, I have to get right there. 76 minutes. I'll take that. That's fine. This is the first day I've seen somebody behind me, and they have not caught up to me and passed me. That feels kind of good. Normally, I look in the rearview mirror, and they get closer and closer. They pass me, and then they're gone. Maybe 2 weeks of skinning is giving me some fitness. Well, I got to the top, 83 minutes from base lodge. I think it was 89 yesterday.